Okay, I started at the opposite corner of the room, so we're doing pretty good. I'll wait on that. See, I think that's where I started, right? Or no? Well, no, I did start right here. So I guess let's go there first. Yeah, I see that. Oh, hey. Is this random or... this looks like something I'm just gonna skip because I hate fighting ghosts. God damn it, it better not be ghosts. This is fine. Okay, just three of those. That's not too bad. He'll get rid of his arrow real quick. Bailey will just do what she does, I guess. That's like the best weapon she can use, I think. Okay. I wish I had something else for her to use so that Plink could use that instead of the other one. Because she's got to learn how to use it, right? Or wait, she already is good because she had a bullwhip. So she already knows how to use mace. So maybe have Plink use this instead. I'll have to look at that after this fight. But for now... Yeah. Let's see if this works. I didn't know Demented Monks had 19 hit points. I got rid of two. Perfect. Was it this I wanted him to use? That'll be much better. I can just put this back there. We're done with that. I know. I've tried to turn to look at it, but you won't let me yet. Holy Christ. Can we do this? These are some small monk groups, so these are probably tough ones. I'm just going to cancel it. It's quite a bit. I'll definitely get a level up out of it, or I could definitely just die because of all the effects that I'll have. Three different groups of monks. If this is spectral ones, I'll fucking... Wait. Back up. About that. How about this? How about... a little bit of the old firestorm. Maybe that'll be okay. It's only gonna last two rounds, though. They're so annoying to fight. I think it would still be going. Okay, so second power is three rounds. We're not going to just deal with these things forever. You've got energy blast. You've got energy blast. Well, we just do that again. Better than last time when I fought three. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Okay, well, I'm gonna heal up and stuff again, because... it doesn't seem like a lot, but I feel like doing it.